Salmonella is the most common cause of foodborne disease outbreaks in the European Union. It's also one of the leading bacterial causes of food-related illness in the US. While any food can be a contamination vector, products like poultry and eggs are responsible for a high proportion of human Salmonella cases. And within the poultry and breeding hen sectors, a handful of Salmonella serotypes are responsible for a significant part of the contamination that occurs. It is especially important to be vigilant for Salmonella enteritidis and Typhimurium in fresh poultry meats. In addition to egg ingredients in other food products, whole eggs are another primary source of human infection. And so the US FDA unveiled its Egg Safety Final Rule in 2009, aiming to reduce the risk that they are contaminated with Salmonella enteritidis. But Salmonella outbreaks continue to flare up, even with stricter rules in place. The persistence of serotypes such as enteritidis and Typhimurium means that tight controls are still needed. And it's important that laboratories responsible for the analysis of Salmonella can have confidence in the measurement of their results. This includes having quality control processes in place, such as proficiency testing. For 40 years, LGC Axio Proficiency Testing has been a trusted partner for laboratories working to keep consumer products safe for everyone. We move with the world's changing demands, which is why we've launched two new samples that target the detection of Salmonella typhimurium and or Salmonella enteritidis. PTMC46 is supplied as 2 25-gram samples of egg powder, while PTMT725 is supplied as lyophilized chicken. And you can participate in either scheme by visiting lgcstandards.com/axio. Drawing on decades of expertise and our truly global reach, Axio is your perfect partner in proficiency testing. LGC. Science for a safer world.